I just straight up don't give a shit anymore. I want them to die! I'm gonna die again. Fuck! Ah! Thanks, by the way. We'll get your day fucked up! Thank you. I'll take a C over a D. God. I'm so bad at this game. Can I get in there from here? I'm going to assume not. How do I get in there then? Do I have to like break something in here? Can I break this? I cannot break that. How? Can I break these? No. Is this like the only glass in the fucking game that I can't break? Ugh.
The server room's ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
What should I expect to find? If they're VR training those brains, I'm guessing it won't look like your typical IT department.
Quite right. Most of it will likely be occupied by life support units. Feeding oxygen and nutrition to the brains they have stored, you know. They would also need a server to feed them the VR data, but in terms of structure, it's really more brain storage and maintenance than a server room. But no doubt it makes a convenient euphemism for what they are really doing there.
Yeah, like how CIA agents refer to where they work as the company.
Indeed. Something like that would never arouse the suspicions of rank and file staff who may hear it. And I'm sure those complicit in this operation feel better not calling it the VR training room. Even something so simple as a name can help one ignore the truth of what they are doing. Truly fascinating how the human brain works.
So this whatever room, that's where Sundowner's waiting, right? If he wants a fight, I wish he'd just get on with it. He didn't seem the type to run and hide.
Well, he is in charge of security, but I suspect this is not about business. If I had to guess, I would say he is toying with you, testing you, perhaps.
Whatever he's doing, it won't change what's going to happen once I finally catch up with him.
So I gotta go in there. What if I go in here? Huh? I guess I can't go in there. I'm getting a call. Or a notification. One of the two. Shitty ass notifications. I don't give a fuck. I should really turn off my phone. Please have like a nano paste right here. That'd be amazing. Thank you. Actually, here, wait. I'm just gonna use that.
What? Miss Charles? She's...
No.
What the fuck?
A spare body if I had to get likely controlled by an AI.
I'm getting my day fucked up. Fuck off, bitch. Oh, it's the same music, too, kind of. Why am I looking up? Oh, because I guess I'm locked on her or something? What's up with her face? It looks nasty, kind of. Thanks for knocking me into the repair unit, you dumb bitch. Really? Are you just gonna, like, do that every time? You fucking broad. Oh, I didn't realize she had a health bar. Whoops. Ow. Okay, this... Wait, what? When did I use a fucking nano paste? I was not aware of this. Can I... Aw, damn it, I have a BMI. Son of a bitch. Okay, thank you. What? Oh, God. I didn't... Oh, Lord. No. Shit. Okay, thank God. You cannot handle Le Mexican! Right. Oh, shit. Fucking really? Being a bitch. Okay. Whoa. Something looks really weird. What the fuck? Can I? Okay, I may or may not. Fuck! Quit doing that. No! You dumb... Ow, fuck. I was gonna say you dumb bitch. God damn it. Come on. You dumb fucking broad. Damn. Ow, fuck. Alright. Just get off me. Nope. Fuck. I'm not dying. Please don't die. Yes. Where is she? Come on. Where the fuck is she? There you go. Fuck. There's stuff over there I can use to heal too. She dead? Yeah, she's dead. Die, you dumb broad. Huh. Am I done? Hello? God damn it! Not this motherfucker. Oh, no problem. It's no problem. Oh, God damn it. I'm getting my day fucked up already. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't do anything. What? I'm cornered. Fuck. It's like Street Fighter. Look at this. Go away. Go away. Go away, sack shit. Go away.
Right. This can't be happening. Raiden? Raiden!
You know, I would have liked to pause or a checkpoint. That'd have been nice. My neck hurts like a motherfucker. And I've been uncomfortable this entire... Whatever. I'm too uncomfortable to keep going. Like, seriously. Whatever. Thanks for watching, guys. Cartoondudedub. And when we come back, I'll just have already done the fight with Mistral. So, yeah. Thank you. And I bid you all a farewell. Because I'm the Spanish riding.